Hey there, nerds. Jim here with two newfound friends. We've got Dustin and Jeff from Dead Girls
and Robots.
Awesome. Las Vegas artists. We really love what they do. We actually just did an interview with Dustin on our website, nerdlocker.com. Check it out. So what's going on, guys?
Just hanging out with you guys.
Yeah.
Talking geek shop.
Talking Star Wars.
Woo. Ask him questions because he gets nervous.
Why? Yeah.
So what is your favorite comic book, Jeff?
My favorite? The Sandman.
Sandman. Good call. We did talk about that earlier. He wants it in the movie.
I did.
Work please. On that, please.
Thank you.
Awesome. What's your favorite movie?
He's a big fan of The Notebook.
No.
Is it sad that I actually like that movie?
Yes, it is, because the entire movie is rendered invalid.
Why?
Because there's a scene where somebody drives a 40s Chevy or Ford, I can't remember which, through a picket fence and it stops running. The entire movie hinges on that point. Personally driven a 1970 GMC through a stone wall and drove home.
That's the problem you have with the movie?
Everything's invalid after that. Mm-hmm. Everything.
I like where they make fun of it in the theaters. What is it, Fandango? I don't remember who. When they said, don't talk during the movie.
Yeah.
And you're like, oh, my dog just puked everywhere. I'm like, I actually like that. It's hilarious.
Return of the Living Dead. This is my favorite.
Okay. Movie. Good call. Yeah. Good call. Very nice.
I'm an 80s guy, being 30 years old, so.
Well, you're young around here. I'm not 30.
Neither am I.
So what's your favorite video game?
GoldenEye.
Oh, a classic. N64. I love it.
I say you videotape a proxy mine match between everybody. That's what I say happens.
Slap match.
In the stall. A slap match?
In the stall.
Yeah. In the stall.
Bathroom stall. Yeah. Four people in the stall. Pretty awesome.
Ambitious. I like where you're going with that.
Just looks like Kardashians in a club.
It's a good drinking game, especially when you're in high school. A lot of 40s. Old
Don't
English.
Advocate drinking.
What?
Got a Royal Rumble going on here. I like this. Partners.
I'm just jealous of his pompadour.
It's getting pretty high.
So what do you guys got going on? What's coming up?
Every third Wednesday, we'll be at Vanguard with a guy named Jefferson Montoya. He's going to do this cool thing where instead of karaoke, you spin a wheel and he makes you sing a song.
Nice.
Or it chooses a song for him to play, and if you stump him, you get prizes and stuff like that. We do streets every weekend, or every month. We do First Friday every month. And we're going to be doing, in February, when Walking Dead starts up, we'll be at High Scores Bar with this guy's zombie art and my robot art, and we'll be doing shows and giving you promotions and stuff like that.
February 10th.
That day.
Yeah.
4 days before Die Hard.
Very cool. Where can we find you guys?
You can go to facebook.com/deadgirlsandrobots, and we're the page that has Dead Girls and Robots on it.
Curious.
At the same time.
That is very curious.
Mm-hmm.
Makes it not a CSI episode when they're together.
Very cool. I'm going to put them on the spot. We actually talked about it a little earlier. Stay tuned, because we're going to have a little giveaway from these fantastic guys real soon on nerdlocker.com. Thanks for stopping by, guys. Hope you come by again soon, and we can talk more nerd stuff.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.